feels like I'm trapped in the motherfucking darkness. I'm in love with a devil that just made me the hardest. And nobody in my motherfucking life can understand the pain, cause I feel like I'm starving. I hear the dogs barking, getting hungry for my fucking flesh. It seems like I'm the target, and I've been sitting inside of this motherfucking studio just a rockin', trying to be the fucking hardest. I'm waiting for the harvest. See the ripping all upon my fucking flesh. They hear me screaming, but I think they're going dead. I wanna live, but I can't really see what's next. I think I'm running out of time now, and every day I get colder. Fighting battles with these demons trying to take me over. I never felt love, so I know I couldn't show up. I got more than a chip sitting on my shoulder. I'm carrying a boulder. And if you got a good family, be grateful for that shit, cause I haven't seen my dad since I was a little kid. And my family split, so it fucked me up a bit now. And now I got no one to talk to. I want success, but I don't know what door to walk through. It's kinda hard when nobody really wants you. And all the shit from your past always haunts you. It wants you falling deep into the fucking ground. To lose all hope and swim until you start to drown. And all the sharks grab and pull you even further down. Grab and duck until I crash my heart into a pound.
I don't
have
no one to talk to. I want success, but I don't know what door to walk through. Shit from your past always haunts you. It wants you falling deep into the fucking ground. To lose all hope and swim until you start to drown. And all the sharks grab and pull you even farther down. Driving drunk until I crash right into the ground.
Tonight about a deadly car crash at speeds alleged to be over 100 miles per hour. The final moments captured on what many call a dangerous feature on Snapchat.
I was driving past and I just heard a boom next to me and a bunch of debris flying.
Speeding at more than 115 miles an hour.